Video game fans, I'm Keith OneShot, and today we're gonna play some Red Dead Redemption 2, episode number I don't know. Jeffrey Charlson, the writer.
Well, I mean, they want to know the episode number. I know, but now they know that I don't know what the episode number is. You know what I mean? It's meta. It's all about the meta experience. You want to let them know, so that way you all know. It's like a little story you're in on together. You know? I mean, comment in the comment section whether you prefer it or not. Boom, right? Well, then, we'll know. Truly then, sir, we will know. Yeah.
You should really get on your number count game, dog. You should know what number this is going to be. Come on. What do you have, like, 8 already pre-recorded? Yeah. I mean, sure, A, C, and D, but, you know, the rest of them, I don't know.
Wait a minute. That's not the order at all. All wrong. It's spelled Saint D-E-N-I-S. That's Saint Denis, right? They call it Saint Denis. I say Saint Denis. Yeah, well, I think they're wrong.
Hey, there. Hey partner. Hey
yeah.
There, mister.
Yep, pretty much.
Hey there, partner.
That's what I'm getting at.
Okay, okay. Keep your hair off. How you get out of my sight?
Wow, you know what I just realized? If you press B on the horse, look at him. I didn't know my man did that. I want to try to use that on somebody. I'm looking for good karma, so you can have 50 cents. 25 cents, bro. You want a whole quarter?
I'll give you a nickel.
Sir, I want you to have this.
Thanks, friend.
It's nice to give something instead of just begging.
Hell yeah, brother. I was just going to give you the quarter anyway, I mean. Mainly for the karma points, you know? I'm going to get a full karma bar, the good guy bar. And unlock the suit that you get or whatever. There's a bunch of different little things that you can get when you get the full karma. Is it a gun or something? Plus the achievie. Yeah.
Yeah, but buongiorno.
DiGiorno.
DiGiorno? Does that mean anything to you? DiGiorno pizza? How about Tostino? No? Alright, brother. What you got to say?
Mr. Well, I believe we've met.
We have?
At that guest of the party.
Oh, Evelyn Miller.
Ah, you're the guy in the Quaker Oak box. Okay, I remember you.
Arthur Morgan. Sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. To be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Do you,
I mean, quite dashing.
Can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to
myself,
Mr. Miller?
Well, I'm sorry.
I could take things that ain't mine if that's
this
what you're asking, partner.
Rainsfall, a great chief. And his son, Eagle Flags.
Gentlemen, we saw you in the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls. And at the party, you were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
It's my people, if we are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties. And those treaties were broken. And
we made treaties.
And punished, and punished and moved.
I'm sure.
And now I am told we are to be moved again.
Clearly contravening the peace treaty signed 3 years ago.
This will lead to
war. Well, that doesn't sound peaceful at all.
We cannot fight another war. They have got stronger, and we have become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
Well, it's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is, but I need the proof.
I believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal it?
Obviously, they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless.
Yeah, you want to just do it, brother?
I realize that it is a ridiculous request, but we're very desperate.
Now, I'm not a do-gooder, Mr. Miller. Gentlemen, I'm very sorry for your predicament, but I'm a working man. I got problems of my own.
We will pay you very handsomely, Mr. Morgan.
How much?
I told you, they're all mercenaries.
There's a price on my head in two states, my friend. The government doesn't like me any more than it does you. Like you, I've been running for as long as I can remember. And like you, my time here is nigh undone.
We understand, and we will pay.
Thank you.
You meet my son in a couple of days near Citadel Rock, just west of the oil fields.
Okay.
We are very grateful for your help.
Gentlemen, that appointment with the senator. We should head over there.
It's a waste of our time. And his. No.
We must try everything. Come along.
Hello, Mr. Miller. The counselor wants to apologize. He can see you now.
We've been waiting I don't know how long.
Or next month, if you'd like to reschedule.
Come. Perhaps the senator won't mind waiting.
There.
All right. Meet Eagle Flies near Conwell Harson's HR. Okay. We gonna go meet up with that there feller then. I haven't been going for the what's this? Really? Never looked at that. Okay. So we are going to go to the tailor. Apparently. It's all red. Probably can't go there. Or you can later on. Okay. Hey there, mister!
Looks familiar.
Yeah, I just literally just walk around going, hey there, mister, all the time. Eventually I won't have to, though, because I'll have maxed it out.
Yes, here I am.
Well, we're going here to I be. Get you my boy.
Why?
I got a nice looking suit on, my guy. What the fuck? River
motorboat Jeez. Looking like this? Not if you want to fit in so well that no one will realize you're there to rob the place. Now, come on.
Are we still doing that?
Of course. We're going to fix you up so fine, no one will notice a thing.
That is a hell of a plan.
Hello, can I help you, gentlemen?
Yes, my friend here is in need
looking for some duds. We are Dapper duds.
Excellent. Well, you'll find all my inventory in the catalog here.
Make this gentleman look like the Duke he really is. It was the English's fault his grandfather had to emigrate. A bitter and jealous people. You can see the aristocrat in his profile. The heavy brow from all the inbreeding.
Might I suggest the fine three-piece town suit, sir? Perfect for the occasion, I'd say.
Looks like that's what you want me to get.
A very good choice, sir.
How about that? This the one? Looking good? Hell yeah. I don't have a hat anymore, though, guys.
Herr Strauss has
feel kind of silly.
It's quite ingenious, actually.
What is?
The action he has planned. Indeed, it's not much of an action at all. You play cards and win. And you're going to bet very big and flamboyantly while you win. And everyone's going to think you're some new money from the oil fields come to lay it on thick and drunk. All the while, Herr Strauss will be signaling you in your line of sight. When you bust the place, they'll take you upstairs to pay you off. And that is when Javier comes in, and you take whatever you want.
You don't think they might see an armed Mexican coming into the safe with me?
Sure, they might, but perhaps not. You will see.
The suspense is killing me.
Oh, don't be so jaded. We both know this is just the kind of innocent fun you thrive on.
Well, after the past couple of months, armed robbery don't seem such an innocent pastime.
No, but we, you, all of us, will be done here soon.
I hope so.
Come on. My good man. Could you smarten up my dear hick friend here? This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields and learned himself not a lick of manners or gentlemanly deportment.
Well, very good, sir.
No, it's not good. Not good at all. Not if they're going to let him play big at the tables tonight.
There, very smart.
Come on, let's get to the docks. I've arranged some transportation for us.
Lovely morning to you. How are you today?
None too well, I'm afraid.
Hope you have a successful...
George, to the Grand Corrigan, please.
Grand Corrigan, sir.
Well, look at you, from Toad. Prince.
Yeah, this is a bit much, ain't it? The coach?
We can't winnie up there on horses like a bunch of countrified yokels. You're a brash oil man. Money to burn. Which reminds me, no shuffling and mumbling. Buff your chest out. Get outside yourself.
Yeah, all right, all right. This ain't happening. So, who's a mark?
You all right, by the way, the driver?
Oh, yes. Don't worry. George and I go way back. It's a man called Desmond Blythe. Made a fortune in hosiery, of all things. Likes to play fast and always keep some extra collateral in the safe upstairs.
So,
If Strauss is sitting behind him, how does he know what cards I got?
He won't. But the dealer has recently become a very good friend of mine.
Another one.
Don't worry, Arthur. We're all the authors of our own good fortune. He'll make sure you get the right cards.
What could possibly go wrong?
Indeed.
And what money am I playing with?
Don't worry. That has all been arranged. Your chips will be waiting for you. Ah, there she is. Come on.
Okay.
Arthur, leave any weaponry here. They'll search us when we get on. George, we'll collect these from you later.
Very good, sir.
Thank you, George.
Good luck, sir.
Sounds fantastic. Thank you, brother. Enjoyable ride. Oh, I got a sarsaparilla.
Yes, yes.
A free one,
me,
even.
I heard every word.
Watch Strauss.
I get you.
Listen to the dealer, and this should be a very lucky night. There they are. Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you. Arthur, you remember this pair of boys we met in New York? Come on. Champagne is on dear old Arthur. He's rich as can be and feeling luckier than a turkey that survived Thanksgiving.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, dear boy.
Hello, dear boy. How are you today? I ruined it at the end there.
Champagne.
Shit, he's right. He is right. Board the riverboat. Is this the riverboat that I hear all about from the first game?
I'm afraid we require all
we should never went on that damn boat. Guns.
Good time. The tables await.
I'll go find myself a change of clothes.
Okay.
You seem unsure.
Robbing a heavily armed riverboat without a gun tends to bring out the self-doubt in me.
Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of worried.
Idiots, this is simple stuff. Now have a good time. But don't lose too much money, or your wife is going to kill me.
Whatever you say.
Now, where can I get a cocktail?
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir.
Hello there.
Mister.
Feel free to join
the
game,
you know,
sir.
If any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
I look like I know.
Hey, why would you ask that?
Hello.
How are you playing tonight, sir?
No problem. Thank you.
Take a seat, sir.
Hi there, mister.
Howdy.
I just like saying hi there, mister, to people.
Hello,
ma'am?
Sir.
You gonna watch me or what? I guess I'll join. Y'all just waiting for me? I'll just reply.
Good evening, gentlemen. Arthur Callahan. Sorry I'm late. I had some,
Sorry I'm late.
Bar.
Desmond Blythe.
Evening. Not to worry. Welcome to the game, Mr. Callahan. Okay, gentlemen, let's play.
I hope you're a player. Been too many cowards at these tables recently. Nothing less dignified than a man afraid to lose a little money.
Look at this! Chips already stacked up, waiting for me. I like this joint already.
We aim to please, sir.
So, how are we all faring?
Some better than others.
If we all fared the same in life now, where would the fun be?
Quiet.
Wait, not Desmond Blythe, the hosiery king. I should have brought my other wallet.
Not my preferred title, but yes, you should have.
Are you playing?
Don't know why I'm doing this, but raise.
Yes, call.
Like I said, Mr. Callahan, cowards. Call that.
Oh, I'm in. Call. I'll call.
Okay, sorry, boys. I'm taking it all.
We'll see about that.
Hell with it.
Just what we need, a slowpoke.
This is probably a bad idea. But I'll raise you.
Here we go, then.
Well, hello, my ladies.
Damn it. Mr. Blythe wins with three queens.
Goodbye, gentlemen. I guess it's just you and me now, friend.
Yes, it is.
Time to see if you're really the man you seem to think you are.
Likewise, Mr. Blythe.
So likewise.
What business are you in, Mr. Callahan?
I'm an oil man, for my sins.
Funny, I haven't heard of you.
Oh, you will. You know, I thought about getting into hosiery, but I just look better in a suit.
I would stick to oil, Mr. Callahan. I don't think you have a future on the stage.
You sound just like my wife. Raise.
Call. Okay, Mr. Callahan, I'm all in.
I'm all in. Interesting. Pair of cowgirls.
Shit.
Beat him. Roast him and toast him. Hell yeah.
Is that you done?
Done.
Bust.
Well, you got something else to play with.
Meaning?
Well, I heard there were some big boys on this boat. Maybe that's not you. No offense.
Sit your hillbilly ass down.
Why?
I got a watch.
Look at you.
An expensive one. Real fine. Swiss.
Real fine. Real fine.
It's in the safe upstairs. It's worth more than you.
Okay. I trust you.
Now play.
As you wish.
All right, brother.
So, you must know Leviticus Cornwall, big oil man like you.
Of course, we've crossed paths. I was fortunate enough to tour a little operation of his up in New Hanover.
Let's not waste any more time here. All in.
Don't worry, sir.
Really?
The author of his own good fortune.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Hurricanes.
Very good, but not good enough.
Shit.
Who?
Oh. Yes, you little beauty.
Hard lines, Mr. Blythe. Mr. Callahan wins with an ace high diamond flush.
God damn you!
No offense.
None taken.
Well played, sir.
Unlucky, Desmond.
Now, forgive my lack of discretion, but, where might I find this watch?
It's upstairs. Shall we go and have a look?
Why not?
Gentlemen,
please, cash these out for me.
I started last week.
Good. Sure. Well, perhaps you could escort us up to the office.
Yes, of course, sir.
Thank you.
Follow me, gentlemen.
Come with me, sir. You're having quite the night.
Yeah, so far.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good.
I cannot believe someone gave a greaser a job.
We live in strange times.
Personally, I wouldn't trust one with a gun, but fear not. I've got my own little lawgiver right here.
Very good.
Next, we'll be hiring Negroes.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, brother. What the hell?
I think you're going to like this watch, sir. I saw it earlier, and it really is a handsome piece. Foreign made, but you can't have everything.
Indeed.
Well, here we are.
Just give me 1 second, sir.
Of course, take your time. Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Right in the eye.
No one heard that. Quick, clear the safe. Let's get out of here. Can't believe that asshole had another gun.
View in here is looking pretty good.
How much is there?
Must be a few thousand plus the watch.
Nice. Now let's get out of here. Come on. Let's go meet the others.
Sure.
Can't loot him. I tried. You know I did. Hey.
I reckon we've only got a few minutes to get out of here.
If we're lucky.
I gotta go.
Exactly, are we getting out of here?
I ain't too sure. This is what tends to happen when you leave Trelawney in charge of planning. Oh, garnish no meat. Probably involve us dressing up as dancing girls and can-canning off the side. Nice uniform, by the way.
Thanks. I give anyone a job these days. Anyway, we shouldn't give ourselves away until we know we need to. Maybe we could still blend into the crowd when it all goes crazy.
Which it surely will. To the bar, senor!
I hope you had fun, sir.
At the time of my life. You boys sure know how to put on a show.
That's wonderful. Ah, look, there's your friend.
My friend is not...
Hey, mister. Chief, hey there.
Hello, dear.
Hey there, partner.
There he is.
Now, don't be a sore loser, friend.
There's something I don't like about the pair of you.
There's plenty I don't like about you, but I have the good manners to keep my mouth shut.
There he is. Shoot that man. Come on, Roger. We gotta get out of here.
And that's when it all went to shit. Right in the head. Shit, I gotta go downstairs. Oh no! My man ran right up on me with like a shotgun. I was playing in first person mode. As you can see what he did there. Let me see where
we need to get first person.
I'll help you with success.
I don't know.
Oh, this ain't my show!
Silly me, I think I forgot to bring my gondola.
You know you're gonna die, right? Let's get out of here, Archer! Damn it! We gotta go! Come on! Before, what about the alligators?
Hell yeah. And then we swam. And we punched two alligators. Choke slammed another in the water.
So, how much did we get?
A few thousand, I think. Pretty good.
Yes, indeed.
And this watch. Apparently it's worth a bunch. A Swiss, a Reutlinger or something.
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then. All right, come on, let's get out of here.
God dang old Blackwater. Gonna end up there eventually, I'm sure. Always. That's what they do.
Hey.
Look out!
Got your hands full there.
Okay. No. No. Sorry, guys. Not losing my horse. That's not happening. That's not negotiable. I'm not losing Betsy. Biscuit. It's my favorite damn horse, Biscuit. We've been through so much together. Can't lose Biscuit now? The hell? I mean, Biscuit been through so much, so many hours. So many trials and tribulations. Yeah, Biscuit's not my first horse. I rode a pony for a while. Got hit by a train. My horse died. Can't have that. Because a man without his horse is no man at all.
You know, I was once in this desert.
Yeah. You tell. Go on. Alright, I'm interested.
He had no name.
Oh. How did he get by?
He didn't. Oh. He died.
Just like my horse?
I never said the horse was
alive. Ah, you did not. Never once. Hey, mister.
Howdy. Hello.
Howdy.
All right.
Yes, sir. Sure. Could
you have fellas?
Everyone's a liar at this point. You know what? I will. I will order the lobster bisque, please. I am hungry. It's been a while. Crocodile. That was delicious. Mmm. I ate it fast.
You should look out. Been some trouble around here.
Excuse me.
Thanks.
Out of the damn way.
Biscuit, you alive?
Hey, friend.
And rule over their own kingdom. Now you can. As thanks to my boy, you'll be extremely rich. This is what America was made for. The chance for the cream to rise to the top. It's time you proved you were cream and not milk.
Hello, sir.
Hello, friend. Do you want to be rich?
I already got the book.
Oh. Well, that's terrific. How are you getting along?
Well, I'm clearly not rich.
Come on, buddy. You gotta work harder. Read the equations. Follow the 38 steps to wealth. Be a man.
I think I'd like my money back.
We'd all like our money back, buddy. Caveat emptor, as my old man used to say.
Well, my old man used to say different things. Now give me my money.
Get out of here.
You get out of here.
Piss off.
Oh, it's gonna be like that? Wow, he's quick. I don't even know what the tackle button is. I found it.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, no. Well, this is how my horse died last time! Totally worth it! Go, Biscuit! Biscuit, get off your ass! We got a scoop, boy! We got a scoop! Hell yeah, brother! What's up? How's it go? That's as fate would have it, right, Train? I killed Biscuit last time. On the train tracks, right? Safest place in the world. Except for when this cop's right here and he's gonna get the thing right back on me, yep. Stop firing bullets! You're gonna kill the damn citizens! Come on, brother. Think of the people. Oh boy, this is right where it happened last time. I didn't make it across the track fast enough. And the train came and I couldn't jump into that water with Biscuit. Then he died! It was horrible. Yeah, this is biscuit. This is more biscuit too. My main biscuit has died a few times on the trade. There we go. Boom. How's your day, yo? Historically speaking, there's a lot of turtles, you know? And so I'm the man who changes that. Sorry, turtle. R.I.P. I have no room for you. This is all like right near the house, kind of, I think. Is that even where I'm going? Kind of just moseying through the swamp. Yep, that's the camp. No other white missions. There's another yellow mission. And there is a white mission. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna drop this off at the house though. Arthur, get that horse out of the camp.
Calm down. Yep. Come here.
What up, dog? I'm not gonna scold him. Come here, buddy. Yep, I actually did.
Arthur, my boy.
Really?
Hey.
I ate spaghetti.
What?
Oh, it's Italian food. It's... I don't know how to explain.
Was it nice?
Yeah, really nice.
And the people?
They were nice, too.
Happy to be out of that soup?
Well,
never again. I hated every minute of that party.
Like a cage.
Come here, Arthur.
No, more like a...
All right, brother.
How nice for you.
What do you want?
Always full of sunshine, ain't you? Old misery.
You know me. Sunshine kid.
Well, I want a friend, Arthur. I want hope. I want tomorrow to mean more than today. I want this whole damn shit show to have some kind of meaning I haven't understood. But I ain't holding my breath.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
So, instead of that, how about you and me go and redistribute some property?
Redistribute?
Yep. From the Bowles Overland Stagecoach Company into... our pockets.
And you'll fight this time?
I always fight.
No, you always talk.
Funny.
But with coaches, guns are more significant than words.
Oh, I'm fine with both, friend.
Yeah. Come on, then.
You think we need an extra gun?
Probably a good idea.
Bill, come on. What are we doing? Coach, stick up.
Do it, brother. Form a posse, even. A mean street posse.
There's a good spot where we can hit it as it comes over the river into the swamps north of here.
You got an actual plan this time?
I got 3 sticks of dynamite. I got 2 pistols. I got you and Bill. That count as a plan?
Not sounds really. Good to me.
Well, let's go.
Let's go. This white horse, who I haven't, like, fully tamed, but he's mine. You know what? Biscuit, we gonna try something new. Ooh, I feel really bad about... Nope, I don't want to move the gator. How do you, can't you, not on the mission. They're making me ride Biscuit.
We need to get going or we'll miss
not that that's a...
So, who told bad thing. You about this? Please tell me it wasn't an O'Driscoll this time.
Nope, a man on the inside. Overland, you can keep your funny little station friend in Rhodes. I go right to the source.
Why did he tip you off?
Charm, Bill. Not something you can learn, I regret to inform you.
Very true. You're proof of that.
Amusing. Charm. And a little money.
Right.
Which I recovered the next day when he met with a tragic boating accident. See, I don't like leaving trails, unlike the rest of you.
Come on, brother, I'm trying to be dramatic. The hell? Oh, his horse is dead. Look what happens. Damn, horse is dead. I can't even see my character. I feel real bad about that. Me and my horse are covered in dramatic blood.
Stopping you. There's a whole world out there. Go find the strong man you want and leave.
Hey, I like you boys. And with the price on our heads, we are wedded in this chaos for better or for worse at this point. It would be a coward's move to bail on Dutch now. Not like John did.
I'm gonna not kill that guy's horse.
For a year, wasn't it? trust him. I've been talking to Dutch. Feels to me like he's turned, challenging every move Dutch makes. I know you have your doubts about him too, Morgan.
I got no doubts about John. I've known him for 15 years.
Well, if we really are gonna escape somewhere like me and Dutch have been talking about, we're gonna need to cut some loose. From what Dutch says, the coffers are looking pretty good again. Let's cut across here, it'll be quicker. We could almost leave now. We chopped half the dead wood.
Are you gonna do it as fast as you can?
I mean, why the hell do we need a gaggle of girls who won't even fuck you if you put a gun to their head? I'm sure you've tried. Is it too much to ask, considering they get a piece of every damn dollar I bring in?
Everyone does their share. I don't see you lifting a finger around camp.
Swanson does his share. Molly, come on.
That's different. So, what were you talking about before? Saying before,
I've always liked Abigail, though. That's my kind of girl. Sully, but strong.
Well, I don't get the sense the feeling is mutual.
You just don't understand women, Morgan. You got that right. Okay, here we are. I'll get the explosives planted. Coach should be coming through any minute now. I'll set them in the road over here so we can blow it as it comes over the bridge. Got some good cover over here. You hide behind this tree to my left, Morgan. Williamson, you take the other side. Try to stay out of sight. We don't want to spook them. Here they come. You gonna shoot the charges, Morgan? About time you did something.
Saying my name, stupid. What are you, dumb? Good. Say my name.
Got it. We're looking good.
Come on, government, dog.
Get out of here. We'll split that up later. I trust you, cowpoke.
Shit.
See him back at camp.
Chevy. Even or something. Got one of those there achievements. Friends with benefits. You completed the companion activity in each camp. Well, hot dog. Hot dogging. Friday, sir. Friday, sir. Dude, I don't think many people know who Fried Ricer is. You know? I don't know what people's exposure to fighting foodons is. They're grateful with attitude. Fighting foodons. There's crime reported. I don't know who did it or what they're talking about. I'm already out of Dodge. Hell yeah. Come on, horse. Ah, oh, what a dummy. Don't let a dead crocogator scare you, horse. You just stab it up real nice. Get the tenderest meat underneath its back, apparently. Good eatings. Good eatings. And then you just drop that. Alright, why is my horse so lame? Come on, buddy. They're making me go the long ass way around this river. And by that I mean this way. Which doesn't seem that long. This is this house. Okay. That guy, the old guy on the slaves, I think. The clan again, huh?
Jesus! You damn fool! Look what you did! Oh, damn! Captain! God is watching! This is insanity! Foreign devil, do your worst!
Look at the floor for a bit.
Lord above!
All right. Dead stupid Klansman.
Follow me, girl.
All right, brother. Just like the last Grand Wizard we ran into, you're destined for death. Oh, boy. I really hit that tree hard, too. Where is it? It's gotta be somewhere here, right? Oh, it's down here. We gonna take a quick trip over here. It's gonna be worth it.
This is very kind of you.
You let me loose. Do you know who I am?
No, don't care. You're gonna die.
Hey there, girl.
All right, mister. Oh, he's dead. Well, that's that. Train will take care of the rest. Hey there, partner.
Hey, mister. Oh, hey, friend.
You boys don't look so fresh.
We ain't.
I think we're dying, friend.
We ate some bad mushrooms.
Bad business, sure.
It's been real tough, partner.
So it seems.
I hate to ask, but we need some medicine. Kind of fast.
Medicine?
Yeah, look at us. Look at me. He's worse than he looks.
Oh.
He looks like shit. He ain't gonna last 3 days. And me? I ain't well. Not at all.
Not at all.
I'm begging you, partner. I told you you'd help us. I told you, did I?
You did. You told me. You told me a lot of things.
We're gonna be all right, buddy.
Are we?
Well, physically. Drink this.
I'll give it to Black first.
No. Don't give it to White.
No.
Drink this and shut up.
Thank you.
Well, that's good stuff.
But listen. I reckon you boys should get on out of here. Maybe split up. Yeah. Head up north or overseas. They don't like groups of men. I know.
I hear you, boss.
It's time. Oh, once we're back.
Oh, yeah, well, I agree. I mean, I can't wait to be rid of you. Embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
Yeah, you're an embarrassment.
Well, be embarrassed no more. Get back to where folks like you, and I'll go where they like me.
I shall.
Oh, shut up, will you?
With pleasure.
One moment. Okay. And we're off.
Thanks again. We'll be fine now.
Later. What else are they gonna do? There's some red. I don't know who.
Yep.
Baking? Are you using soda?
Yeah.
Okay. That's what you do, right? You're supposed to do? You bake? Oh, hell yeah. Is that Boom! Brand recognition. The sponsors are gonna start coming in left and right.
Orange Mountain Dew Kickstart.
The official drink right now of Big Sean 518. These are not my name. Big Sini 518. I mean, come on. Do you even respect me, bro? Enough to.
Big Sini drinks martini.
Big Weenie eats cheesy. I was wondering when this guy would pop back up. I was nervous that it wasn't going to pop up again. Because I went to do it, and then... It must be like a certain day of the week or some weird thing that's like... Unidentifiable by me. Ooh, there's something in there.
That looks awesome.
I can't inspect.
The door.
What we got here? We got a little house. Pagemaster. That's a little guy. Nothing. He just drew a picture of the house. Yeah, I like the journal. You ever just flip through the journal? Like, it literally has all your.
I've played 5 seconds of the game, so.
So you're pretty far then.
Yeah, I'm at the end.
Yeah. You should pretty much
speedrun.
Be. Hell yeah. Good to be like that.
I beat the Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time in approximately 32 minutes and 86 seconds.
I mean, come on.
Which would actually make it 33 minutes.
Canned pineapple. That's a dollar most places. Whew! Use of tobacco.
Yep.
The wackiest, the tobacciest, that wacky, tobacky. You know what I mean? Like, it's like actually tobacco that's wacky. It's not like the other stuff.
Yeah.
It's like actual tobacco that's just a little wacky. You know?
Creme de la creme.
Of tobacco, yeah. Yeah, pretty much. You know what I mean? If such a thing exists, which I'm sure it has to, it's that. If you want the harmonica for that one Sadie's side quest, you're going to want to come in here. Well, I'm going to have to kill this fella because this is where the harmonica is. Wow, I'm on a damn roof. Listen here, mister. I'm just here looking for your harmonica. That's all. Home. Right there. Harmonica. Okay, we got that, we got that, we got that. Cigarette cards. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's where we're going. Later, feller.
You'll be all right. Yeah.
I didn't even kill him. I just tied him up at his own house. He'll either starve to death, get eaten by wolves, or untie that knot. Yeah? Hell yeah. Maybe the wolf will come by and untie it for him, huh? That happens all the time.
You okay, boy?
Hey, he did. He said the thing.
Morning. I'm in.
Who's this then?
Morning,
this
sir.
This must be tough for you.
Morning, mister. Morning. Just came to stop by to say morning.
Mister?
Mister?
Morning.
This is turning
morning.
One of them days.
Hear that, brother?
Let's see, manners ain't dead yet. Anyway, all the best to you.
Bye, later. Come on, Biscuit. We got a mission. We going to get Dutch's pipe. I realize that there's all these challenges and stuff that I haven't done. That's like, some of them are pretty simple. Like, they might expand into another little side mission. That's why I figure it's worth doing. You know. There's a lot of play hours in this game. I have maybe, this might be episode like 28 or higher. Where's that? There it is. I wanted to add him, my Mallard. The heart of Daffy Duck is mine. My girl, unrelated to anything. My girl. Boom. I'm going on a force quest. Shit. Oh boy. Them Duke boys are at it again. Oh no. I just had to shoot. They all dead. Miss. He was dead body. About that time though, huh? That's a good way of looking at it. Just in case some feller comes by. Even though they started shooting at me, they only got a dollar each. I mean, you know, dollars add up. I'm gonna take that feller's hat. All right. Where's my horse? Cigarette cards, that's what I wanted. Okay. Oh yeah, much better. Alright. Again, we're going to get Dutch's pipe. Because Dutch hasn't been able to smoke in a long time, and apparently you can't just go to a store. You know? What's that about? Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam. And the vistage is beautiful all day. Look at this. This is a beautiful vistage. Am I using that word properly? I don't know. Probably not. Vistage. Oh yeah, this episode's called Jeffrey Charlson. And I realized that I did little to no Knight's Tale memes. No William. William! No, you have been weighed, measured, and found wanted. Wanting? Wanted? Wanting. Yeah. Oh, brother, what's that? A little blood splatter? What we got here? Oh, boy. This is a foot. Organs, another foot. Yeah, I will frong you.
I will turn your intrails into your extrails. Your extrails will become your intrails.
Pain.
Pain. Yeah. Not pain.
Oh shit. Do you see? The left-handed killer. Do you see? What up, Ronnie? Can I ask you something?
Not Ronnie, but you can ask me something.
Oh, sorry. Do you see?
Do you see? This is Mrs. Leeds changing.
Do you see?
Yeah. This is Leeds transformed. You see now, don't you?
Oh, wow. There's a head with a note in it.
Can't imagine this here by accident.
This ain't no accident, boy. This isn't on purpose, even. Me. Okay. I want to find out more about that mystery. Home on the range. Where the deer and the cantaloupe graze. It's cantaloupe, right? No. I don't like cantaloupe, dog. Yep. Do you graze upon cantaloupe? An object at rest stays at rest, unless activated by an equal or opposite force, something like that. An object in motion stays in motion. You know the one. That's a big motherfucker. Do you guys remember Newton's fifth law of motion? You remember Newton's fifth law of motion? Yeah. He only had three. No, he only has three. It's a trick question. Nah, three. My man was simple and to the point. He got it, you know, he knew what he was doing. Little area. an event gang. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Oh, Driscoll's! Oh boy, now I take this a little more serious. God dang old O'Driscoll's. Oh, I'm gonna take care of you real fine. Boy, you better step to it, or you gonna get wrecked to it. Oh, you gonna get wrecked to it either way. Oh, you O'Driscoll's killers? Really? Tell me how you really feel. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
bounty hunters. And there's Dutch's pipe. Yeah, that's where Dutch's pipe is. else we got? Hey there, mister. Okay. I think so. Seems like a friendly guy. Yeah, take that. There. That'll teach you to be a bear. I just killed your ass. Think twice about being a bear around me.
Bearing right here.
It's unbearable. My dude just got bared.
Flash gold, not good.
Yeah. That's a shame. Yeah. Big shame. Much not shame. Big shame. Wish it was better. Unfortunate. And I'm gonna watch the Elseworld thing eventually. Okay. Must have already been here. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, Jeffrey Chaulson. See, and there's that.
This is total madness. I know it is, but I can't stop. No, I can't. I'm feeling very abandoned, you know, very ignored. See, I asked for a message. And he gave me the whole world, but no signal I can understand. All these people, and none of them quite right. That's very frustrating. The whole world.
Wasn't that enough?
No. It wasn't enough. It wasn't enough at all. That's a problem. I'm so greedy. I'm awful.
Come on, girl.
You're just like him, always staring. What are you trying to prove? Just leave me alone.
Sounds good.
Calm down.
Sorry.
Hey, I don't see no dust storm in Mudtown, so let's lose that mask.
No, Brother Protus, you're...
Very good. You must have done
my friend,
this before.
You there?
Keep going.
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child. I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here, to somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy?
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head. Like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron. Shoot one off mine instead. I'm the brave one. I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Well, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
Please.
You got it.
That was fun. What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything. Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all. Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly.
On one leg. Me too. You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps. Ellen!
Silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
Ready? You're deranged. Shoot away, sir. My bottle and his... Now do one while I hop.
Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. Too much.
Nope, my sweet. Okay. Hell yeah.
Oh,
Let's go, girl.
Hey, I'm looking for some fellas sojourned around here. Boy Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk Boy Calloway. This boss.
Jeffrey Chaucer, the writer.
Last I heard, they was in Saint Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint Denis? On a riverboat? Okay then.
I wouldn't drink here though. Get on to Saint Denis and have you some Sazerac. If there's anything else I can do, let me know. Dang.
That might be it. Take care, have a great day, goodbye, ha food.